Okay, people, we are going to go through how to add your social connections, like your YouTube channel, into your profile so people can quickly find you and find all of your luscious social media profiles right here inside Discord. Okay, there are a couple different ways that you can get to your user account information. The first way is to find the gear at the bottom of your screen. It's going to be at the bottom of whatever server pane that you happen to be in, and you'll see your icon, your avatar at the bottom, the microphone symbol, that's your mute, headphones for deafen, and then your user account. You can either click on that in order to bring up your user settings, or you can just use the handy keyboard shortcut Command comma. And this will take you to your account information. And then what you're gonna wanna do is come down here and go to your connections on the left-hand side. You can see that I have a number of connections already added in here. I have Facebook, but I don't have that displayed on my profile because I don't care about Facebook. But things like my PayPal account, two of my Twitter accounts, actually three of them, because I have another two after that. My two YouTube accounts, those are all there. If I have any memberships on YouTube that then link to Discord access, those will be listed at the bottom here, associated with the YouTube account that is in. So I'm gonna go up to the top here, and you just need to go to view more in case the option that you're looking for isn't around. So I'm gonna add Twitter. And oh, that's handy. I happen to be logged into my FH Umpires Twitter account right here. So I'm going to authorize that app. And it's going to connect my Twitter account back to Discord. Nice and easy. Now you can see it's here. It's even got all my stats. It's got all my tweets, my followers, how long I've been a member for. That's handy. I'm asking it to display on my Discord profile right here, and also to display my details on my profile. That gives you the automatic social proof if you've had an account for a while. A lot of people who are on Discord and many servers may feel like, oh, I don't know if this person's a real human being. I'm not sure if I should trust them. And being able to flip into somebody's profile is a really effective way to do that. So I'm just gonna add back my Discord coach. Twitter profile, authorize the app, really nice and easy. And now I am all set. Then when you want to have a look at someone's user account, all you have to do is click on that person's username. So I'm just going to click on myself and my server, and you can see my account information pops up right here. I've got an avatar, very cute, and a banner, and I have custom banners and avatars and about me sections in all of my servers according to what my interest or my purpose for being that server is in. That is a Nitro subscription feature, and I will create and link to another video where you can hear about that specialty. I think that's a very, very handy feature when you're using Discord for business. So here you can see that I have a nice about me section talking about why I'm here in Discord, and I do have a couple of links in here, but this is where the power of your social connections comes in. I'm going to click on my avatar here, the view profile, pop that open, and boom, you can see that not only is my about me section here, and that's my full regular profile, but I have a number of my social connections up here. And so my PayPal is there, my FH Umpires Twitter, Discord Coach Twitter, my Web3 Twitter account, and my two YouTube. So my Facebook does not appear because I deselected that. And if you want to go check out somebody's link, you just click on the arrow and it'll take you off to that Twitter account or whatever it is that you're looking for. So there you go. I hope you found that helpful. I think this is a really great way in order to share your social profiles with all of your fellow server members. And it'll especially come in handy for content creators and social beings like ourselves. So make sure you get those social connections hooked up right away, and I'll see you in the next video.